This Wells guy can't be far. Those must be the clocks he was talking about. Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood. Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all over. Think you can find a way around?
Let me see. you came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. But the power of that thing... I've never seen anything like it.
That's O'Neill. Shit.
Your item up there. Looks like I need to hit that shield harder.
Clear, we couldn't contain the altered item. Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
I'm the medic. It's my job. We're not far now. Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there. Let's go. Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no.
Thank you. should talk to Wells.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Thank you.
labyrinth. You never pass through.
Rogue, contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
That's no normal piece of paper. Need to find the pages. Thank you. You need to know where it's going. Should be one more page. And
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks. That's an altered item up there. This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
That's an altered item. This is a safe room Wells showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
Not get blamed for this mess in the next performance review.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
The only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. No more mannequins.
Thank you.
this thing again. You got into another altered item? What is that? Is it probably a board? This thing again. I did like flamingos. Too pink.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. No response. Next, a series of solutions will be applied, each with a different value on the pH scale.
Disappearing ducks. Great. Quacking.
sudden stop hits theaters tonight. I can't believe...
Every altered item on your list is now back in the Panopticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports, and multiple items had been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but it's a bit above my pay grade.
Well, something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now.
Do you often see people with abilities like mine?
We have some paranaturally inclined agents at the Bureau. Nothing as impressive as you, though. Of course, we did have your brother here. He got a special cell up top. Darling put his own people in charge. Like, I couldn't be trusted. I couldn't even get into the room. In my own Panopticon. I tell you, the way that Darling runs things, there ought to be an investigation. Anyway, what were we talking about?
Don't worry about it. Do you know anything about an object of power called the slide projector?
Doesn't ring a bell, but Trench's chosen few never tell me anything. Not that I'm complaining. The inner circle works non-stop. I'm pretty sure Darling sleeps under his desk. No, thank you. I have a cat to feed.
I hope Blankston's got a pet sitter.
Have you ever seen an AWE?
Not out in the field. The AWEs are just altered items doing their thing. The Bureau goes in, locks everything down, and then they bring me back some clock or a gumball machine that made the town blind or something.
Just like an ordinary, with the slide projector.
What do you think of Marshall?
Marshall's nice enough. A little too special ops for me. Solves everything with a bullet. Respect and ritual will placate altered items better than any gun.
How's that?
Some people believe altered items are conduits to extra-dimensional forces which require ritualistic worship to be appeased. It's just a theory I heard. I don't know much about it.
I feel like he's a few minutes away from a rant about elder gods and blood rites.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.